The elite division is for sweaty losers, realistically. That's all it's there for. It seems that climbing the elite division has become quite a popular thing to do in recent times, so I thought I'd hop on the bandwagon and do it as well. But with a twist. I'm going to spin a wheel of the top 9 nations, and whichever nation it lands on is the only nation that our team can consist of. Alright, so I've got the wheel full of the top 9 nations. I'm praying for England. I've got my fingers crossed. Come on. Please, England. Okay, it's... Yes! Come on, England! First time as well. That was absolutely 100% first time. might have been a bit rigged there. Are you low on FC 24 coins and looking to stock up? If so, then you should head over to the link in my description, mmoexp.com, for cheap, fast, reliable coins. Make sure to use code BAZ at checkout for an extra 5% off. So to start off with, to choose my starter pack, obviously I chose England. And then who was our first player going to be? Wow, we actually got someone called England. And then I picked Kyle Walker as the lone player for our team. And then next we had to choose our kits. We got very lucky on the home kit, we managed to pull the England kit. And then we didn't get so lucky the second time.
What the fuck is this piece of shit?
The closest badge we got to England was Leicester City. And then I got a free draft token, which is how I decided to start the account. I managed to finish it all within a couple of hours. So here's the highlights from the packs. Okay, 84x4. Come on. No, nothing. Oh, it's England. Right back. Trent. Who the fuck is that? Oh, it's Bolko. I've just packed Oliver Tree. 84x10 now. Come on. Team of the season, it's a blue. It's Sommer. Can it be a double? No, it's not Sommer. It is going to be Sommer. It'll be Cobell and Sommer. Go on. Costina, nice. Let's do one of these team of the season guarantees. Come on. England.
Nope.
Sherman. Centre back. Who is that? Oh, is it his name Andrich?
Nope.
It? Anton. Another one. It's a moment this time. French. Centre mid. Who's that? That's Rabiot. I'm going to do the 83x20. Team of the season. Come on. South Korean left. Oh, it's Son. Come on, who's that? Coffee. And then 87x3. I'm expecting at least two team of the season, dear. Like, it just has to be, doesn't it? That's a moment. France. Goalkeeper. It's going to be fucking Rabiot as well. Yeah, nice. With some of the fodder that I had from that, I've decided to do the La Liga guaranteed pack. We're hoping for Jude. Could it happen? Is that a moment?
Oh my god.
That's actually good as well. And we can't use him. That's actually good. I then used the rest of my fodder for the EFL Young Player of the Season player pick, which I took Archie Gray from. And then with everything else that I had left in my club, I used it to complete the new showdown by No Gittins. So this is the team I've so far been able to build. It's not looking too bad, you know. For about 4 hours, 3.5, 4 hours worth of draft put into this account, it's not too bad. Ignore the fact that Calvin Phillips is in centre-back. I don't have another centre back. I am currently going for that Bobby Moore objective, which is just playing matches with the T4 thing, I think. But if you're paying close attention, there's a spot missing, and it's the manager spot. Now, there's only one man for the job, and we know who it is. Sean Dyche. Go on, Big Sean. Now, with this account being purely England-based, the team has to be English. I want this team playing strict Dyche ball. Okay, that means Brexit tackles. Doesn't matter where you are on the pitch, you put your body on the line. And if you don't, there's going to be some words added. We can't lose the first match in Division 10, can we? Oh, he doesn't have a team. Oh, I'm playing against Shadows. What the fuck? Come on then, lads. Let's fucking have it. Have a pop, Rashford. Oh! Go on, Calvin. Go on, lads! Go on, Rashford! 1-0 to open the scoring. Come on, England. That's literally the team now. Okay. Look, Gary. Go on, Gary. Quick, look. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, Gary! Oh my god! And he's gonna quit as well!
He disconnected!
He has done. I've accidentally skipped. And so is he. Go on, Lineker. Just straight through, mate. Straight through. Straight through! Oh! No more skills with your keeper. That's what'll happen, mate. You won't have a keeper. How? What is going on this game?
Oh! Oh my god!
Another absolute masterclass from Gary Lineker on dribbling there. What is that?
He disconnected.
He's quit. He's quit already. How is this happening already? How is this happening? We're in Division 10. How is that happening already? Calvin Phillips! Oh my god! Cough, Arlen, mate. Get out. Oh, we haven't even got to the end of the first episode and we've already got a red card. Comment down below how many red cards you think we'll have by the end of the series. What a finish, Lineker! Oh my god, what a player. Don't.
Are you serious, my brother?
Archie Gray getting into attack now. And he scored as well. Go on, Archie. No. This game's just fantastic. Come on, Gary! There we go!
That tastes like promotion! Yeah!